Stand tall with one end of the pulley in each hand. Keep your unaffected arm in front of you while moving your affected arm behind you with your palm facing out. Pull down on the pulley in front of you, moving your affected arm up the middle of your back toward your shoulder blades until you feel a stretch or can no longer progress further. Be sure to use your unaffected arm for the majority of the movement while your affected arm has little contribution. Pause and then slowly lower.